Hollywood actor and star of the Oscar-winning film Love Story, Ryan O'Neill, has died at the age of 82. No cause of death has been given by his family, but 10 years ago, the actor was diagnosed with prostate cancer. Born in Los Angeles, he was catapulted to movie stardom in the 1970s after appearing in the box office sensation Love Story alongside Ally McGraw, followed by starring roles in Paper Moon and What's Up, Doc. He was also known for his longtime relationship with the late actress Farrah Fawcett.